Good call, Doc. Sorry, Freeman. Let's get moving!
I'd like to take a moment to address you directly, Dr. Yes, I'm talking to you. So, I have a question for you. How could you
get away from there!
Sorry, Doc.
Uh-oh, turrets. Hey, you've got the HEV suit, you deal with them. Then I'll work the security console.
Sorry, Doc.
Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to do it. Great. I'll open this up. Ships. They'll be coming from the roof. If we want to get through these shields, we'll have to take out the generators one at a time. Roll a grenade in there if you've got one. That ought to... Great. I'll open this up.
Take this med kit.
We've got three generators to disable. Might as well start with this one. Okay, two more generators to go. Man, Overwatch owns the roof, and that's where we're headed.
Thank you.
traps for them, Gordon. Much security, there must be something good in there. Go for it, Doc. I'll wait here till you shut it down. Be careful. Thank you. generator to go.
Let me get out of your way.
They're all down. That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon. To the roof, Gordon! Follow me! Let's head for the roof now, Gordon! Roof access is this way. Get down! Come on! Look out! Let's head for the roof now, Gordon! Come on, Gordon! Keep these gates open long enough to make a difference. Go on up and connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon. Thank you.
Dr. Freeman. Since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these strikers.
Thank you.
Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you.
Thank you.
Without me.
Leaving without me.
Thank you.
I reload.
Thank you.
Dr. Freeman, wait! We'll come with you.
Here, boy, dog! Come back here, dog! Damn it all! Gordon! Hey, help me out here! Dog came crashing through the plaza, knocking over walls, and I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way! Well, I'll be damned. I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You'd better hurry. And if you see Dr. Breen, tell him I said...
Oh. Unregistered weapons detected. Confiscation field engaged.
So, this is Dr. Freeman. At last. I wish I could say this was a pleasant surprise, but it's neither a surprise nor, as you will surely agree, very pleasant. I am nothing if not pragmatic. Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances.
Thank you.